are suffering. People are dying.
On behalf of all of us on the stage, I'm announcing that earlier this morning, we have filed an official complaint under the convention.
Focus on both dates. So this Friday, we as a chamber are also going to strike for climate, just so you know, to make that clear.
Cutting our emissions in half.
This is all wrong. I shouldn't be up here. I should be back in school on the other side of the ocean. Yet you all come to us young people for hope. How dare you? You have stolen my dreams and my childhood with your empty words. And yet I'm one of the lucky ones. People are suffering. People are dying. Entire ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is money and fairy tales of eternal economic growth. How dare you?
To tell it like it is, you are failing us. The young people are starting to understand your betrayal.
Are you willing to meet with Mr. Rouhani, sir?
We'll see what happens.